In this short video, I will share my experience with a USB microSD adapter that I purchased a while back. If you want to use two microSD cards in a single USB at the same time and also use this USB as an OTG adapter, then I recommend purchasing this item. I am currently using this adapter with two microSD cards of 512 GB each. So I have a total of 1 TB of storage in a single USB. I purchased this adapter at around $14, but it is totally worth it.